Important that we won the game. When I was at Barnes in the fourth division, I used to love playing against second division, first division teams, and nothing really to lose, everything to gain. And you can see that they've played well today. They had a great start, and yet all we could do is win the game. And that's the only thing that we get credit for. So we've won it. We're in the next round.
The gaffer was saying before the game, matches like these in the first cup game of the season can always be one of them where you can get beat and it can be a really bad game and it can look really bad on us and people can start to question things, but I feel like the lads sorted out really well.
They played well, they put it up as we gave. They had a great goal, but it's soft from our part. To get caught from our throw-in, again, that's something we need to look at. That's disappointing. And then they're getting the lead after, 3, 4, 5 minutes, made it extremely tough. Marley Watkins, I mean, their keeper, I think, will be ruining the first goal. But then he got a good second, and the third from Josh was excellent.
It was good because I've missed a lot in pre-season due to the injury with my toe, but finally back out there, especially in front of the fans, really enjoyed it.
Some of the lads on Saturday, like Joel, who's only just back from his shoulder injury, and then he's got to go Saturday. You know, we've got Saturday, Tuesday, he needed a break. I think Perry, coming back from COVID, was excellent then on Saturday, and he needed a bit of a break. So I left a few out, but we had 8 senior pros in it. But I know what it's like when you're playing these games. And there's a few that's been missing. Sean needed minutes. Looked a bit ring rusty, but it's great to have him back. Kiefer certainly looked ring rusty, having been away and then had COVID. So it's great for them to get the minutes. It really is. But, and a mention should really go to Tom Davies, who I thought was excellent. And he's playing against arguably the number 7, their best player.